see, the third thing is your back foot landing is something which also, which is going to determine what type of technique you have. If your back foot lands parallel to the your bowling crease or slightly this way, and if your hips and shoulders are in this position, and if your left arm is high, then that is a side-on technique, okay? If your back foot is around 45 degrees and your hips and shoulders are not side-on around 45 degrees, and if your hand is in front of your face, then it is called semi-open. If your back foot is facing the wicket and your front foot is in front of the back foot, and if you look inside, hips and shoulders facing the batsman, this is called a front-on technique. So basically, I have explained all three types of techniques and their foot placements and the hips and shoulder, which is very, very important. So once you load up and then land on your back foot, and you are in this position, your front arm should be in front of your face, depending on the technique again, whether you are front on, side on, semi open. If you are a side on bowler, you look over your left arm. If you are a semi open bowler, even if you don't see the batsman, then it is fine. If you are an open chested bowler, you look inside your front arm. I'm a right arm fast bowler, that's why I'm talking about a right arm fast bowler. So this position is very, very important. Your front arm position determines that how balanced you are.